All right. Hey, hey, Luke. What's today's date?
December 25th.
How do you know that?
Of 2023. Got Amanda.
2023.
Oh my God! Is there two cameras?
Where are we, guys?
No. Got Amanda. We got Katie. Got Luke. There's Ruby, the most important person in the family. And this is Luke's first Christmas gift ever.
She's like, I will like this.
Yes.
He just woke up.
I've been watching this.
Okay. Yes. Yeah, that, I have dog food in that pocket.
I know.
You're welcome.
I love it. Fuck. Said this early. She does not know you like that.
Yeah, she does. She's like, mom, she loves me. She understands me. She knows what I want.
She's like, hold me like a baby, Amanda.
It's true. It's true. All the fashionable ones, at least. You don't want to cover up your fit with a coat. You
know? Your head's so big. Look at your hand versus his head. Her head. Sorry, Ruby.
Alexa, play Christmas music.
Did you get anything cool, Luke?
I got a Slinky, which is...
Slinkies actually are awesome.
That's kind of telling what the rest of you get.
Oh my gosh!
This is so perfect! For all my little houseplants!
Lottery ticket.
Yes! Look!
Maybe you'll win.
I got shears! Thanks, baby.
You're welcome. Radio to be from bed. I'm an artiste, okay?
Warm tip.
Oh, I've been wanting this exact thing.
Is that a warm tip?
Yes, I have.
A warm
this tip? Exact fucking thing. It's a glass spritz bottle. Look how fancy.
That is so fancy looking.
Oh.
Amanda, where are you at? You gotta see this thing. What confounder? What is this wackadoo thing?
What do you think, Ruth?
America, come in here. See this crazy technology.
America. Now, I'll show you the secret weapon.
Take a little girl. Cool. Little lights for a little girl. Oh.
Hey.
Just intensely behind the camera. Thank you, babe. Oh, so sweet.
Elm, my sister.
Okay, let's... Oh, this is perfect.
Just look at the gift.
Wilmer.
Do you see the one Santa's making it so far?
Merry Christmas.
I've
say thank you, Santa.
Hot ones.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh my God, does it have their hottest one?
It's got the buffalo sauce, the Las Calientes Verde, and the Last Dab.
Oh, bro, you and I gotta try the Last Dab together. I wanna try it so bad.
One, two, five, six, seven, eight. Tidings of comfort. Oh, that was perfect timing.
I'm excited about what everyone's freaking out about.
Yeah. I just want to know, a little bit.
That's good. It's hot, but that's good. It is very tasty.
That is delicious.
Really? Because it has cumin. I'll try it if it has cumin, and you said it's tasty.
It's really
hot.
Good.
It's hot.
It hits the back of the
throat. Not as good as that.
But I'm gonna go ahead and put my foot down. This is bitch sauce.
That is not.
It's not.
That cannot be what Gordon Ramsay vomited over or had diarrhea over.
Yeah.
No, that is not that hot. I mean, it's hot.
Yeah.
That tastes like my kale soup.
Well, they also had a whole chicken wing covered in it and a huge bag. So that would be a thing. I'm really bad with
it.
I think I'm not good with spices.
Boom. No, that's, I could eat an entire plate of that. It wouldn't bother me.
Should I, like, go crazy?
Oh, no. Freak out.
Oh, the last stove.
It's so hot. It's so hot.
I handle it better than Gordon Ramsay.
Well, it's delicious. I'm disappointed that it's not that hot.
So these are my sister's potions.
Yes.
So what are they?
This is orange slices and vinegar for cleaner.
So it's cleaner.
Yeah.
Okay.
You could also use like Everclear 100 proof something like vodka. And this is fermented honey garlic. You gotta burp the lid.
Can you smell that, audience?
Oh, it's disgusting. But this is a really good antiviral.
And then in the midst of my all organic sister, have some Pepsi.
If it doesn't kill you, it'll make you stronger. My dad always said balance.
Triangle on mama.
Leave it.
This is Pam, 2023.
Christmas, 2023. Hi. Ask Amanda where we are. Where are we, Amanda?
What? Where are we?
I don't know. What state are we in? Let's try that.
I think it's a different dimension.
We're in a state of denial.
A state of denial.
Absolute.
This is Luke. Well, he's playing Santa.
Organized ball, Jake.
I think that's true. You can make a pile for Jake when he comes up here.
That's what I would hear.
He's trying to read. He's trying to read that word.
Yes, I am.
Trying to read that word.
To you.
You best not be trying to read that word, loser.
Leave Jake alone.
These are magic rocks. They taste good.
I know. Don't worry, guys.
Don't worry. We're not worried.
Meant for home every day.
Oh, boy.
Yes!
A set of bowls.
She wants her bowls back.
She wants her bowls back.
We had that soup night, and she had to bring the bowls for it. And I said, I didn't have any. And I
said, I only need one. The dog won't do that, so not my dog. Okay, so I thought this was all, both of these were bigger. Okay, I ordered those little cards for you. And I thought they were like a big pack.
Oh my gosh, no, this is great.
What is it?
Oh my gosh, she took a bite out of it. Oh no.
Did she? Hope it didn't hurt the cards. Where's your knife, Jake?
Yeah, that's what she took a bite out of collectible magic cards.
So what is it?
Oh, cool.
Are these like special magic cards?
We're gonna find out.
Gonna have to get them graded?
No, not that special, probably. These are repacks, so somebody has already probably taken all the valuable things out of it.
Oh.
No, no. Oh, there's going to be a lot of good things in here.
Does it look like they got hurt?
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. So these have bites in them.
Let me see.
I'm sorry.
I don't know if you can see in this corner. I don't know if you can get the light right.
They're now marked cards.
Oh, no.
Not tournament legal.
No.
Do you help? She's got it.
I do love the paper. And look at the dog. Oh, thank you. Oh, my goodness. I love this.
Oh, nice.
I need this.
That was like the cleanest wrapping paper removal ever.
I know.
I mean, it was quick. This is perfect.
Is that good?
Perfect.
Cool.
I can cook grilled cheeses.
So you asked for a 10x10, and no one was selling a 10x10. So hopefully 12x12.
That's fine.
Is that going to be too big?
How could it be too big?
I don't know if you had 10x10 like for like a space.
No, I was just trying to think. I didn't want one of those ones you could only.
Yeah, everybody had 8x8s or 12x12s. I couldn't find a 10x10.
This is beautiful. Thank you all. This is perfect.
Are they good?
Oh yeah. Oh, several of these. I have like.
Whoa! Let's go! Oh my gosh!
Oh, where'd you find it?
Yes! Holy shit!
Oh, I'm so glad you like it. I got.
It's so cool. So these are our soup cups.
Oh my god!
They have the recipe of the soup on them. Yes. And we grew up with these cups.
We grew up with
these. All of our soup was drink out of these.
Yes.
And there's some soup mix in there too. It says.
Let's go! That's incredible. I love that so much. Thank you.
I'm glad. It was one of those. I saw it. And I was like, I got to get this.
Get down.
And I'd already brought Katie the white ones that I thought you would appreciate.
They get digging on camera. But I also got Super Mario Brothers. Yay!
Yay!
I got it.
This is yours?
No, I got it on
TV. Oh, you got that? Oh, thank goodness. Hey, Ruby, you want Super Mario Brothers? Oh, you do.
I'd like to chew. Can I chew
Ruby.
That up? Oh, don't.
I want to see what's from my girlfriend and her pee-pee.
What is he?
Your side piece.
Side piece.
Yes! Let's go!
Ruby, get to that.
No, really, I love these things.
Yeah, I got it.
Yes. I've been running low on good ones. Look at these.
Oh.
Look at these.
Beautiful. Look at these. Well, while you're opening, open that blue one.
Look at these.
Look at these.
Yeah.
Those are very nice.
I've done all sorts of things.
Yeah.
Hey! Everybody that says I don't want socks, I'm like, give them to me. You can't ever have enough. They lose their initial fluff.
Well, that they do.
Oh my.
Well, they get kind of stiff if you walk around barefoot.
So any good cards in there, Amanda?
Oh, yeah.
Sick.
That's good. Okay,
well,
let's do hers.
So what is this?
This one's okay. From Michael.
Oh, shoot.
Did Michael give you? There you go.
Hey, let's love you.
I got her a few things. Not sure what this is, though.
It's funny when you go shopping, they go, what did I buy?
I'm not sure either.
Oh, I remember what this is.
Unclear. Cool
box, yeah.
I like it so far.
Here. Nice box. Keep it there.
Good box.
Recycle that.
I'm still not sure what this is.
Good bubble wrap. Okay. We all like bubble wrap.
Take care of them gently.
What? Will you point that out for me?
It's got a little jar and the gift is inside, I think. Oh my gosh, there's so many layers to this.
This is the best package.
So I wanted to get you some jewelry.
Oh.
And so this is a portable D20 piece of jewelry.
Oh, it comes out.
It comes out.
What does that mean?
So you can play D&D on the fly.
So that if I was like, I want to.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
Play D&D,
it
should just open up so that you can drop your D20 out and start playing. And then
oh my gosh.
And you can put it back into your necklace.
Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I gotta figure out.
Where did you find such a thing?
And it looks.
Well, I was just looking for. I just type in like nerd jewelry or something.
Nerds. like nerds are gonna love this.
Very cool.
Oh my gosh. It's a little hard to get the like cage.
Yeah, I didn't even attempt to take it out.
Well, you're magic. You're supposed to be able to know how to do this. There you go.
You're right.
But the cool thing is, since it's a standard D20, you could put any D20 in there.
Yeah, so. I could put my favorite D20 in there and then
that's great. She'll be walking into that game looking fly than a motherfucker. Don't mess with her. She's ready.
Got an adjustable
length.
Did
you see the girl with the blue hair?
It's an adjustable length. I didn't even think about that. That's
that
great.
Is important with a necklace.
That's super nice.
Because you wanted to hit the right spot.
Wow. I did a great job.
That's a good one, Michael. Thank you.
Good job, Michael.
I killed it. Plus, she gets a cute little...
I have a little jar. I don't know what I'm going to do with the jar. I'm going to take this stuff out.
What is that stuff that's in there?
Did you put that jar together?
No.
I was like, geez, who are you?
A tiny jar.
Oh, it's a beautiful gift. That's a gift right there.
PS4 will work.
Hey, Ruby.
Yeah. This is like an entire. So there's a lot of different systems of Jeet Kune Do, but this is basically an entire Jeet Kune Do system. So this has like all of it.
This is awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a cool gift.
That
is awesome.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Wow, we're really doing thoughtful.
We're doing all right.
Thought through.
Yeah. So it's basically an entire course just on in one spot. And so, like, you could probably learn that by yourself and then go spar with your friends, or you could work through DVDs with your friends.
Open it up proper. Be the first person to use this knife.
I don't know. Maybe you should do it for...
I'll hand it from back here.
Oh, there you go, Pam.
Okay, you know where St. Luke's Hospital is?
Right.
They have all my facts.
They have all my facts. At least it's pre-sharpened, so it'll...
Why would you want this, Jake?
To murder folks with.
Are you killing people? Okay. Is there a plan?
Listen, just because we don't want to kill people doesn't mean we can't, like, fantasize about it.
There you go, sir.
Yeah, it's kind of like the look, don't touch thing, you know?
I held my breath the whole time the other night in.
The mini...
Now, what's exciting about this...
Here goes.
Here it comes.
Pink.
How pretty is that? And that is for cancer awareness.
Is it?
Oh, pink is.
Oh,
hey. Pink is beautiful. I wanted this.
I thought
that
you had a breast.
I've been wanting this.
She's opened up one for me. Okay. I've been curious what's in this very flat thing for a while.
A flat thing. It's a calendar of Amanda.
A calendar?
Oh, I love big envelopes.
Ooh, a certificate.
A certificate.
You gotta be kidding me.
What are you doing?
Oh, this is so freaking badass. So this is a vintage Mortal Kombat comic from the 1990s.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, that's so
cool. I didn't even know that they had Mortal Kombat comics.
Yeah, Malibu did a print of
I want to say about 20. And this one, oh, this one's got guitar with it. That's so cool.
I think that one's of, what story does that say it is?
Battle Wave?
Yeah, I think you have another Battle Wave, so that
like
so that should help complete the storyline.
That's perfect. That's so
what
great.
A smart wife you are.
Yes.
I was
that's
just thinking, so cool. Like, I was watching Amanda watch you smiling, and I was like, because I'm me and I'm your sister, I was like, I was thinking what she must be thinking, which would be, like, you have to love me forever now. Like,
oh, this
ever,
is so cool.
Like, I already had you in the bag, but this just solidifies it.
You are her forever side piece.
I thought it looked like a fun game, like the Ungame kind of thing, but it says it's for people over 18, so I may, I'm not. Can we play? It may ask dirty questions.
Oh, yeah.
Like a dirty game.
A dirty game for you.
If you know, you know the game.
If you know, you know.
It's got some interesting...
You, advisory, adult content warning.
Grandma!
Grandma! It's called If You Know, You Know.
You... I mean, you know, he's in the age of reason. You know, he's always old enough.
On that Whoopi Halloween movie where the grandma buys all of her fun t-shirts from Goodwill but doesn't know what they mean.
Includes deck of NSFW. What's no. NSFW?
Not, not safe for work.
I don't understand that.
Means things that will get you fired.
Last catches you, yeah, please. You'll get fired.
Yeah, kitty cat.
I do like lying. I'm going out of line with her.
Cat. I'm a kitty cat. I don't sense, and I don't sense, dance.
Well.
Did you see this?
Just having a good time? You just enjoying life? Do you even know I'm here?
Don't care. Don't care, Michael.
That's a nice you having a good time? Nope. Gonna need some more.
Why is this so entertaining? Go on and show us the thing that you got there, boy. What is the thing? Not, it's not, oh, there it goes. So what do you make it, Jake?
Bacon.
Bacon, bacon.
I was throwing it to you.
Bacon, biscuits.
Got some biscuits in there, got the eggs ready to go.
That's why they call me Biscuit. I'm only one biscuit away from being 300 pounds.
Get a lot
oh, look how pretty you are. That's ridiculous. How do you do that?
Don't assume that
it's my essence on the inside.
Yeah.
And I have an amazing rack.
Oh boy.
Oh, there's a. Wait, you can't turn into an elephant.
Yes, I can.
Did you just eat that elephant thing?
I don't think so. Oh, I'm breathing on your phone. Oh, this is cinematic.
Cinematic.
Ha ha! You're my friend now!
Oh, watch this, watch this. Look!
Yeah. Alright, Katie.
Huh?
What are you doing?
I am doing something. You'll see.
Food and crafts.
Yeah.
Who cool. washed their hands first?
Not me.
I was the last one to wash my hands. Because I blew my nose. Because I learned to touch what other people wanted to eat.
Like, since we're
all... Hey, dog, move. Man, do you want to explain what's happening?
We're making Christmas trees. Simple as that, Mike. What's it look like? Ready for Christmas trees or... With meats and cheeses.
We're putting meat and cheese together. We're going
to
eat it.
And little pops of color to be festive. You can do olives.
Oh, yeah.
Ew. Wrong answer.
This is the Italian...
I'm not that. I'm not that kind of Italian. I'm Italian like Fazoli's. Behold.
Oh yeah, we were being rushy.
Behold, my Christmas tree of meats.
Dirty jokes are what you need to know.
Show me your Christmas tree of meats.
Fine, I'll start telling you clean jokes next time.
Ew.
Next time we hang out.
Want to show me your Christmas tree of meats?
I do. I would like to give it a spin.
Yeah, I think that's what needed.
Ew, it's got a couple spots that need to go.
Yeah, if you wouldn't mind holding for me, I'd love to give mine a spin because I'm pretty proud of the rotationary aspect of it.
Yeah, this is so, pretty well stacked.
So if you look, it spiral up to the 1/3 to the 2/3 mark.
Ah.
And then it goes into straight circles instead, so as not to be too gay.
avoided the gayness by a by the skin of your teeth.
It's hard.
It's really cute though. And Amanda's is precious.
Amanda's is like the most, the one that people would want to eat the most.
Probably. Oh.
Like clean up everything so it looks cool for 5 seconds.
Yeah. Yeah, if we're gonna go ham, let's go ham, you know? Like, don't be a coward. Yeah, sorry, you just keep on, you just move around me, alright, boss?
Whoa, whoa, symmetry.
I don't like symmetry.
You will like symmetry.
I like the discomfort.
You will like symmetry.
I need symmetry in this house.
Thank you, Michael.
Make it weird.
That's the only way houses don't fall down.
Right?
We gotta get some big pans. Oh, I like the little owls. Shots.
They're so cute.
We're doing a little cottage core thing here, okay?
It's tired.
You're ruining my sweeping
well,
shots.
Will you go back? I'm sorry.
Will you go back?
She's beautiful. She's gorgeous.
We need a look over here. Kind of centered. It's cute. Then you gotta get some big old.
I just felt like we're all a bunch of old Asian
magic,
people.
Magic, magic, magic.
You gotta do it like this.
Gotta get the mini squawk. Oh no, I did the fact. Anybody else see that? Did what? The fall. Oh, did I? Did I? That's how you say hello. Magic, 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 magic
the filling is, you know, it's pretty homemade too.
Look at these bakers we got going on here this morning. Home. So we got this pie. Mm-hmm. We got little mini pies, which they were experiment. We got Amanda's incredible sourdough bread.
What's left of the cookies?
What's left of the cookies? There was a mountain here, but they seem to be depleting quickly. It was a nice Christmas morning. This is Luke Austin trying to slinky. Here he goes. Slinky master extraordinary.
Oh.
Nailed it.
There.
Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. Yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, how's it going?
Hello.
Got the food?
What do you want me to tell you?
Oh, nothing. Just going to point a camera at you while you try to eat.
It's Christmas 23.
Day after Christmas.
Yeah.
I just started my collection.
Yes. Make it ungrateful. Oh, I'm just pointing cameras at people.
Documenting, vlogging.
So what? What year is it?
What year is it?
What's going on?
Sticker on your phone?
Oh, well, that's my girlfriend.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
No, you know, he redid all our family videos.
Got Mark.
My family videos.
Chris.
Katati.
Katati Villani.
Like my, that's Michael.
Oh, Lou's got
this
business.
Beautiful Christmas tree.
Oh, my father. My father.
Pretty that is.
Aaron.
Yeah.
What's the date? What's the name? And the
documentarian.
And then all my family. I should
say it's all like. And it's in the
sense of no, Uncle G, you know what day it is.
Quick, say something meaningful and deep.
This was a mistake.
Yeah.
Where are we, Michael?
Where are we? We're in St. Louis. It's the day after Christmas, 2023.
And whose home are we in?
We're in Mark and Chris's, of course.
And who are them over there?
And here's the most beloved of your children.
This is my favorite child, Bruno. You've already had your food. Don't go begging.
Easy to pick.
I love babies.
Yes. Yes. Thank you, Chris, for having us.
You're welcome. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Pamela?
Yes, sir. Pamela? Yes, Marcus?
I'm channeling your dad when I say
that. Oh, yeah, that's true. Pamela? Yeah, Dad.
Aaron and his brother's
long-term
girlfriend, who's really fun.
Hey, look at him.
And happy family.
Are you videoing?
I'm videoing. I can do both.
Oh, sorry.
I can take pictures and do this. Plus, there's nothing better than a moving video where people think you're taking pictures of them. It's like the best. Oh, yeah.
I'll take charge of it. Don't worry.
What's up?
pretty box. I like pretty boxes.
And I got the box at the dollar store.
I love the
box of paper.
I love boxes of paper. Ooh, Shutterfly.
Yeah, yeah, exactly.
Shutterfly, you say?
Yeah, you thank God for Shutterfly.
I love Shutterfly.
15th of December when you need it right
away. Oh. Oh, my dear.
Oh.
Such a good photo.
I love it. Love
it. Katie took that photo.
You want to say something at the bottom?
Wait, who's doing what? Are you doing your thing?
I'm opening it right now.
You can kind of see that the light hits it.
I know.
Yeah.
A little.
It's
a stinking heavy.
Ooh.
Yeah.
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 Oh. Oh.
We have got a little something extra.
Yay! Thank you. And I need it about now after shopping for
the end of the month, right?
Oh.
I'll get it.
Time
I know
which one
I got.
Okay. Time will spin. Oh, that's
it's right. I already
got
it out.
That is beautiful. That is
beautiful. Oh, I love it. That's a great picture of him.
That is just beautiful.
Tony Miniano, his hair is like plastic and oil. Like, it looks like it was drawn.
How do you know him?
I've seen him at Fallon's, an Irish pub, before.
Oh, down here.
Yeah, he brought his Italian ass to an Irish pub and was like, let's do this. He was not afraid. But he did. He gave all the girls, like, roses. But he was, like, kind of sweating. So, like, the oil from the hair. And I'm sitting there, like, dying, like, the church giggles, watching this guy. Next
be nice, because he is so into it.
Next time
he's very. Have you seen him perform?
I haven't seen it before.
He's very, like, excited about himself.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
No, like, he's getting all the dopamine when he does it. Like, he's not giving, he's taking. Yeah, that man is.
He's doing it for himself. He is happy. Not for anybody else.
Yeah. So, did he say why the gig sucked? He said you guys.
I think it was, like, he's just very, like, demanding, but not good at, like, but not legit enough to be that demanding. Like, you'll never work in this town if you don't do this.
He's Miss Piggy.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes, with his face. He has played in Vegas, but not on the Strip. He's played, like, on the west side of town. You
know, like the back.
Like at the 7-Eleven?
With the three red bars.
Is he married?
I don't know.
He's old, isn't he?
Okay, but this goes back, like, years. My dad called me when I was living in California. This was, like, 81 or 82. And he goes, a really good singer that I know, his family, he's going to be in California. I want you to go see him sing. And go up and say, you're my son, and all this kind of stuff.
Lord.
I think my dad and Mickey went to his wedding. So I went to go see him, and it was, like, it was one of those out-of-body experience. It's like, it was almost like, is he serious or is he, like, mocking that whole thing?
Yes, that is exactly.
Hey, everybody, how's it going?
Maybe he doesn't. It felt like he was making fun of Italians.
Well, did he tell me he looked at you and he was like,
when I first came into this place,
there's dogs and feet too.
Sam, Frank, and Son.
And I go, he knew right away?
Yeah. And I go, yeah. He goes, I know your family.
Aww.
You guys should come over after Christmas. And then we just chill.
If I was a kid, I would run by that sign all the time to see how fast I ran.
Oh, yeah.
It's Christmas.
So maybe me and Luke can come up and see you guys.
Hey.
We look awesome right now.
Hey. Welcome. Yep. Just let me know who you are so I can get it, put a name to the face.
Can't answer the door right now, but if you'd like to leave a message, you can do it now.
You can do it now.
Oh, shit.
Yes!
Fuck you.
What do you mean, fuck you do? I'm right here.
Fuck you, Katie. Hate my mom!